actually in Vermont, and we were on a skiing trip. And
he said, don't do it with
father. Father assigned us to the same room by accident. And I looked at him and I said, don't I know you? He goes, no. Anyway, what are the chances of that?
Right, so we met again, and a few weeks ago, we took a trip into the city because I wanted to see Wicked for the sixth time. And
first time for me.
So we put our names in the lottery and they pick out like 15 names to get.
Jay swore we were gonna win. I'm like, you gotta be kidding me. Really?
So we put our names in the thing and first name out of the hat, Christopher Monty. So we got tickets that day.
Fifth name Wicked. Out of the hat, Jason Morrow. We got two sets of tickets that day.
Yeah, we were lucky that day. Must have been the Hail Mary you said. But anyway, so there's a song in Wicked called For Good, and it's about friendship and people coming into your lives, and why do people come into our lives? For a reason. It's an amazing song, and I've always wanted to sing it for about like 13 years now, and now we finally have the chance, so here it is. Wait. No. I've practiced this so many times. Adina has started her show over in the middle of it, so I can do it.
I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes the sun, like a stream that needs a border halfway through the water, who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed for good.
It well may be that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made of what I learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine by being my friend. Like a ship blown from its mooring by a wind off the sea, like a sea dropped by a sky bird in a distant wood, who can say I've been changed for the better, because I